What was that out there?
Hey, I like to run a tight ship, all right? I run a very clean show.
Clean show? You haven't showered in a week.
I got a shower in my office.
You have an office? He has an office?
Yeah. Anyway, check it out, man. I made most of the show for tonight. I got most of it written. We got all these matches set up, you know, we're almost done. I've been doing this, so all the GMing I've been doing, I don't know what you can do. I guess you can just go home.
Go home? No. I scheduled a very special Ms. TV. Everybody here wants to see Ms. TV. Yeah. My guest tonight is one of those guys from One Direction.
One Direction. Little Georgia or Johnny?
That's not any of their names.
Doesn't matter. Cancel.
Uncancel it.
More action, less talk. I can't.
Less talk. You know, for a guy that's talking about less talk, you seem to be holed up in your office taking showers and doing nothing.
You know me, man. I came to Monday Night Raw to get down. I'll take on anybody, anytime, anywhere.
Oh, really? That's great. Because before I take your championship, as co-general manager of Monday Night Raw, you're going to be in action tonight. It's going to be Dean Ambrose versus Bray Wyatt tonight. You're right, dude. Making matches is fun.